Matt Pearl has our moment. It's about kindness and acceptance at a local high school. Those are two great words associated with high school.
Yeah, and high school years can be tough, but we found a program that brings together students of all ages and abilities, and Jennifer Leslie has their sweet story.
Three, four.
At Dunwoody High School,
okay, we're open for business.
Tuesday mornings are a treat.
Okay, how much are cookies, Janice?
It's the one day every week when the student-run Wildcat Fay opens.
I enjoy, like, welcoming people and say, hi, how may I help you?
Prince is a sophomore and a greeter today.
Good job.
John's in charge of grits, right? While Hannah bakes cinnamon rolls.
$1.30 and $1. Can you add that up and tell her how much it's going to be, okay?
The cafe started a few years ago to help students with mild intellectual disabilities like autism and Down syndrome.
Here you go, Hannah.
The goal is to give the kids an in-school vocational experience. You know, we're really busy, so it's like a real restaurant. They have to problem solve like they would in the real workplace. And they have to work as a team.
And what makes this program even more special?
So this is yours. You have $2.50.
The rest of the student body embraces it.
Can we help? Who's next?
We don't really look at them any differently.
It's like natural. It's like you see them as like your own friends. And if you don't, you get shunned.
Every week, the place is packed.
They got the flow going. They just got the flow going.
Students line up with empty stomachs.
Very good, buddy.
And open hearts.
There's a lot of acceptance.
Jennifer Leslie, 11 Alive News.
So they problem solve like the real world, they're working like the real world, and they get paid like the real world.
Like
at the
that.
End of the week, students in the program get a paycheck for their work. And get this, two of the students, Gus and Hannah, were also nominated to the homecoming court. So that game is this weekend. Great story.
Yeah, great story, and really a great promo for a great high school.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if you're just moving to the area and you're looking for a town and a great high school, take a look at what's happening in Dunwoody. That's great stuff.
That's pretty cool.
Thank you, Matt.